South Africa wants to go to the UK in the next 2 months. Trying to make sure they get the visa.